Hello everyone and welcome to a new Cyberpunk 2077 video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can get some glasses. These things are legendary, and if you are looking for legendary armors, you are in the right place, because I'm gonna show you something pretty awesome. Okay, first things first, you have to be right here at the Edgerunners farm. This is in the right side of the map, in the Badlands, as you can see right over here. And yep, on the right side, just go there. I just want to show you some location so you don't get lost. Get your car and let's travel to the location. We're gonna arrive very fast, few seconds, because yes, I have the fastest car in the game. And we have to be on the map at this shack. You're gonna see a shack in the middle of this garbage. The shack location is gonna be right over here at this crossroad. Not a crossroad, but right over here. Let's go outside and let's take the... Okay, let's see what we can take here. We can take this shard. Let's hope we can take that shard. And a lot of items, they're gonna be right here. So, yeah. Not only that, because yes, on my channel I want to show you some nice things. You can take a hammer, pretty awesome one. And right over here, the grenade, the recon grenade. Okay, a lot of grenades that are on the table. And surprise, in this box you wanna see the ice protected Techie Ocuset. Yeah, that is the name of the legendary item. Let's take it. New item received. Skill shard, cold blood. Nice. And a jacket. Now let's see. Let's go to the inventory. And let me just show you what we just got. Here it is. The new legendary ice protected Techie Ocuset. It looks like... Oh, okay, we have something... I have to put down this wardrobe. But where was that? You know what? Okay, here is the outfit. And now finally we can see how it looks. This is how it looks compared to the one that I just got. I'm not sure. I have another legendary one, but let me tell you something. If you put the armadillo, the... Okay, nice, the crit damage. But I only use the armadillo with 75 increased armor. Now, look what we've got. We got 133 armor compared to the one that I just got. This is a little bit better. So, a pretty good and pretty tough armor set. This is how you can get it. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. And definitely, I'm gonna see you in the next one. Be safe. Bye.